that seen the previous video I did on why a foreigner got in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Foreigner based Jeff Palace, there's a very, very simple reason that his band has not been inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Artists are eligible for the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame 25 years after the release of their first album or single. Criteria includes influence of singles or artists' contributions to the development. The band's been eligible since 2002. And you're quite thinking, it's 2021, and they're not in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I mean, granted, they put out great albums, I think, feels like the first time. That definitely should have put them in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Because much like their singles, Cold as Ice, Double Vision, Hot Blood, I Want to Know What Love Is, Jukebox, Here, Urgent, has been nominated for 3 Grammy Awards with no wins. To me, that's quite Pop Black right there. All those songs are classics. And the Rock Hall of Fame, they're putting in the Rock Hall of Fame, and they've been nominated for Grammy Awards? Really? That just asking Jeff Gillespie, Miss Bass Strauss, like, well, he thinks Foreigner has yet to get the Rock Hall of Fame. Not positive. Very, very simple, because critics are never all the Foreigner. All it is very commercial and corporate. You always have to see where critics are coming from, and then it sells a lot of records. Most cases, if you have them as having because of some comparison, maybe very 16. I don't feel like Foreigner did that. I feel like we're being honest with really people to like. So the answer to the question is just to look down on band, and that's okay with their critics, and that's what they do. But I have a feeling that a lot of people, because they're corny, catty, and everything, reflects on the whole credible side of things. And Foreigner was just never clued in that. I think one more time, I think something Foreigner will get inducted as opposed to, I don't think I will, on the stretch, but I don't think the band will. I know bands like Dokken, that I was in the 80s, we used Foreigner as an example, and that's how it helped us solidify the idea of hard rock and what great songs they catch, of course. That comes probably from Foreigner, so Foreigner deserves its due. 3 years ago, Foreigner and Mick Jones was asked what Tim Q103 about it, if it means anything to him to be inducted into the Rock Hall of Fame. Well, let's say, and that's a thing that wrestle or something that affects my life. Their recent release, Double Vision, Then and Now, is a DVD back to the 40th anniversary iconic album. As you guys were aware, Tim Labida's of as he lay dying, he had a freak accident that mainly burned his whole body. He says his man parts were spared when he sustained burns to 25% of his body in a freak accident last month. Summer 1640, with singer review. He had been pouring gas into a bonfire when the top slipped off and the liquid ended. Marty Freeman, Mark Moore, Alex Olsen, Gus G, Michael Arnold, Jens Johansson, and Michael Sony, and Selman Rucker are among the heavy metal musicians who react on social media to the passing of former Chiller of Bone from Alexi LaHio. In a recent interview with Clark, former Slayer guitarist David Wells asked, we hope his legacy is on the stage, hands up the drumsticks. He said, I'm not going to give up the drumsticks, man. He's in the first record I die of me, I don't retire. The 129-page views in the book's 2020 list, because it brought from miles of regular secondary down the top 20 stories ranking everything Strong and Paul sound as blasted President Donald report pressure from George C. Brad and Bradshaw to find votes or turns likely results after the last election. President Joe Biden alluded to the Washington Post with his Iowa corner January 6th phone call. In the interview, Drew Stone, the Hardcore Chronicles, Lama Gaffer, Randy Price, put on a deal to check the Pope prisoners with a clue of his clue cause and fans death for pushing off stage. Randy is also a photographer. He sees the back of the Czech prison manslaughter clue. It was a difficult time in my life. If everybody remembers that story, that was just... During his appearance at Talk of Jericho, Chris Jericho saw a podcast answer external track with guitarist Scott. He took part in a classic album class where the joint by host Chris Jericho and A. Trump discussed the class second, third outlook in the U.S. spreading disease and sent him on the living. He said they didn't really have to make records anymore.